chat. It's Thrifty here. I wanted to show you guys. Oh, shoot, I don't know how good this is gonna go. When myself, Agitated, got a Air Royale. Agitated, so I had to move to you. Wasn't recording while we were playing, so doing this. This mode's definitely it's like hard to get used to on the keyboard and mouse. Example, Thrifty driving. Ah, no! Right to the ground. And that these people were persistent. They're behind us. They did not stop. You have to get the red for health or shield. I wish it'd show like some of the stuff whenever you do replay. You can't see like our weapons that we had or. Because, you know, in the game at the bottom right corner you can see like. And then you can see the health and all that good stuff. So you can even see how much health they have left or anything. You lose health even when you hit trees and stuff. So when you're flying around and you clip a tree, there goes a chunk of your health. Like I said, it's pretty difficult to fly it this way with the keyboard because, I don't know, it doesn't quite feel natural, I guess. I don't know if that makes sense. Like, the movement with the mouse doesn't quite feel right. You have to hit Z to do like a flip to the left, you have to hit C to do a flip to the right, and X is an inverted flip, but it doesn't really do that right, if that makes sense. There's definitely no way to do like a quick flip around. So like when someone's right behind you, they definitely have an advantage. That's another thing, the storm coming in is so hard to tell. Like how far it's coming in, because there's sometimes where it doesn't seem like it quite stops right. The main things you want to find in this is the purple and the gold. Blue does pretty good too. When you find blue, it has a rocket that freezes their plane. But the weapons your teammate gets are different. Like they get either SMG, an infantry rifle, a pistol, I'm trying to think of the other ones. The Deagle, burst assault. crashed again. Oh man, this is bad. Watch him out. Oh man. Listen, like, when you get, like, really, if you're flying straight at something, it's almost impossible to, like, not hit it. I don't know if I need to do some of my settings or not. Probably. Ooh, we're gonna get on maybe. Nope, I tried to turn. Oh no, this is a. Oh, this is a really embarrassing part. I crashed into the wall really bad. Wow. Because I saw they were going in the storm. I forgot. You can just go in and it's. Oh. Ooh. This makes my driving look really bad. Oh well. Let's go find either way. That's another thing too. If you're the player that's sitting on the wing, like if you switch positions, there's like a delay whenever you do that. And I'm not sure if your teammate hits your vehicle if it does any damage or not. I don't think, but I'm not 100% sure. Minigun, no? No, we get one eventually. There it is. So I thought, yeah. That's when, that's, say goodbye. People get that minigun, and you got that good, that rocket or whatever that is, a plane shooting. Purple one and the gold one are the best. Gold one like catches them on fire. They're like that. That one's on fire. And it stays on fire for a little bit. Get out of here. As I said, it's annoying you can't see the health. I'm sure that's probably what I said when we were playing too. No, it's fine! What in the world? Did you see the way those bullets are going?
Wow.
Wow. Oh. Must have ran out of health right in the storm. Oh no. There went Thrifty and Agitated. But you get three planes in this mode. This one plus. And that's another thing. When you spawn back in sometimes, oh my goodness. Like, if there's people right there where you spawn in, it's like, oh no. Out for the hostile trees. Oh no. Oh! Faithful to watch. Yeah, I'm surprised I didn't take that long too. Somebody behind me. Yep. By us. There, like I was saying, there's like a, it gives a delay when you can shoot. You again. Chicken with me in this game, guys. I will knock you down. It doesn't even show like the... See, it says like enemy plane counter in the game. Was it? Oh, there's another one. What the heck? Oh, they must have had two planes. So I'm looking at the amount of people. Yeah, it must have been the same plane. So they had one plane left. You get three lives in this. So three planes. Did they die in the storm? Yeah, they did. Yeah! Thanks guys for checking out the video. I hope you enjoyed it. Have a good one guys. Bye!